Hello, everyone. We have arrived at episode 4, which means we'll be digging into the concept of remanufacturing. This is one of the ways companies can give products a second life. Remanufacturing is a huge industry, but what are the underlying business values and what are the challenges? We'll find out this week as we explore this inner loop of the butterfly diagram. In the previous episode on longer-lasting products, we saw that you already discussed topics that can be applied to remanufacturing. For example, in the assignment on repair criteria, where Jeroen Walgaard suggested that the use of glues and adhesives should be minimized. Now, this is actually a great example of designing with remanufacturing in mind. We liked your discussion so much that we brought in designer Lotte de Wolde to visualize some of the most recurring and interesting criteria on a poster. You can watch a time-lapse of the drawing process, and the poster will be made available for you to download. Now, if you still can't get enough of repairing your stuff, then you should definitely join the Dare to Repair contest of iFixit. This would be the perfect chance to apply your knowledge, and you can also win up to $5,000. You can find the link for this competition below the video. Enjoy this week and see you at the forums.